learned how to add single digit numbers in mental. That means mental arithmetic means mental calculation. Okay? Then I practice mental calculation. Dear students, here the unit mental arithmetic. Mental arithmetic means mental calculation. For example, firstly, you know whatever single digit numbers, isn't it? Yes. Which are they? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These single digit numbers. Here, single digits from 1 to 9. These are single digit numbers. After 9, that means 10, from 10 to 99 numbers are double digit numbers. You know, well, dear students, firstly, I would like to go to this. How to add single digit numbers in mental? So, firstly,
one plus
8. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. Okay, that good. For the next one example, second one, 8 plus 4. You know very well, which is the nearest to the tens place? 8 or 4? Yes, very good. 8 is nearest to the tens place. Isn't it? Yes. We need how many numbers to fulfill the 10? Yes. We need 2 numbers from the 4. So, here 2. So, how many is remaining here? Remind 2. Then, 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Plus remind is 2. Here, 10 plus 3 is equal to 5. Okay? Yes. Shall we go to the next one? And the third one example. 7 plus 5. Look at 7 plus 5. Which is nearest to the tens place? So you know very well, the nearest number is the tens place is, which is 7 or 5. Which is 7 is nearest to the tens place. Isn't it? Yes. Here, the base of the 8 is here, then the base of the 9 is most near to the number 10. So we need how many numbers? We need only one number. Look at the chart. Look at the table. Here 1 plus 9 or 9 plus 1. We need how many numbers? Only one number. the number 1 and 0 we read as 10. Okay? Then the next one, 30 minus 10. So look at 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Then 3 minus 1. Look at 3 minus 1 here. 3 minus 1. What is the before number? 3 is 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. 30 minus 10 is equal to 20. What is the difference? 30 minus 10 is, the difference is 20. The remainder is 20. Like that, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. 4 minus 1. Look at 4 minus 1. What is the answer? 3. We read as 30. Like that, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. 5